A very blessed morning to each and every one of us. Kapapananghali lang po. thank you, Jesus. Dahil ngayon, meron po tayong isang katotohanan na pag-aaralan mula sa kanyang mga salita. Bilang mga mananampalataya, should I say, dapat alam natin ano ba yung purpose, bakit nandito tayo sa lupa. Definitely, hindi katulad ng purpose nung mga walang purpose. You know what I mean? Mga unbelievers. Mga unbelievers, nandito sila para mabuhay sa sarili, maging selfish, umani ng tagumpay, umani ng mga kung ano-ano, umani ng mga masasabi nating mga achievements sa buhay na mga material. Pero, you know, if you are a believer of the Lord Jesus, may purpose po tayo. Anong purpose ito? Okay, so nakikita naman na po ninyo, ayan. Bible. You please get your Bibles with you. Ang hangin po ngayon dito. Thank you, Jesus. Titus chapter 1 verses. Oh, sorry. Titus chapter 2. Naduling ako. Titus chapter 2 verse 13 to 14. Okay, my favorite salin ng Bible NKJV. Nasabi ko na po ang rason. Bakit? Dahil ito po ay isa sa pinakamalapit sa wikang Griego, kung saan naisulat ang New Testament. So ito po, sa Titus, no? Chapter 2, verses 13 to 14. Looking for the blessed hope and glorious appearing of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ. Grabe ang tawag sa kanya rito. Sa iba tawag, Lord Jesus, di ba? The Lord, ayan. Pero dito, great God and Savior Jesus Christ. Maliwanag yan. Okay? Great God and Savior Jesus Christ, who gave Himself for us that He might redeem us from every lawless deed and purify for Himself His own special people. Ulitin ko, ang sarap pakinggan nito. His own special people. His own special people. His very own special people. Zealous for good works. Okay. His own. Tinatawag kanyang His own. Kanyang His own. Di mo, yung kantang ganun? Ayoko na ituloy. Baka may copyright claim tayo. Ganda yan. Walks with me. Talks with me. I hope alam niyo kinakanta ko. In the garden yata yun. Yun. So ito, gusto ko yan, oh. His own special people. Kaya kung mananampalataya ka, you are His own. Again, yung tanong ko kanina, purpose natin? Looking for the blessed hope and glorious appearing of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ. Napakataas po pala ng purpose natin eh. Hindi po katulad ng mga unbelievers, kaya sabi ko po sa inyo, kung alam nyo mga unbelievers, sharean nyo po ng gospel para sila man po ay maging believers. Oh. Tingnan nyo, looking for the blessed hope and glorious appearing of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ. It's Jesus Christ, yeah, who gave Himself for us that He might redeem us from every lawless deed and purify for Himself His own special people. I like that. Zealous for good works. Yung good works, makinig pong mabuti, hindi natin pwedeng ipagmalaki. Bakit tayo nakagagawa?